5/25/2017, May 25th, 2017. It's approximately 11:40 a.m. My wife and I were out here 30 feet back shooting. And see, there's some of these on the side here that were hit. And I got the majority on the target there. I didn't get the, I was aiming for the heart, but that was what I got. It is what it is, except for that top one. That top one there is Tracy's. And crapola. See, anything in a 7 or better is, to me, 7, 8, 9, those would be good shots. But like that one there, that one, that one. I just, you know, they'll bleed out, but still. Anyway, 30 feet back, that center. Center pot. No, no, wait. 40 feet back. I'm sorry, 40 feet back. I'm sorry, because I had right off the edge of this grass, it was 20, then 30, 40, 50. And I was going to go 50, but I just did 40. So, 40 feet back. So, and that's the accuracy with the TP9mmV2. CANIK. Eighteen and one in the chamber, and like I said, we've been out here just shooting in general, so there are shots that are all around here in this metal. But when I put the second mag in there, 9 shots I hit, but that was it. 9 out of 18, so half of them are in the metal here. That's a good, perfect store in the area over on Christensville Road. If it'll focus now for me. Mitchell's Country Store. 3156 Christensville Road, Jackson, Tennessee. 731-427-1750. Yeah. I don't know if I'll come out here with another mag and try it. Well, I got these on record at least. I'm going to take a couple pictures too, so, and I can put them on eventually. Hopefully later today or tomorrow, because the Windows 10 that I have now with this new laptop, it's a mess. I have the videos on there, but I can't seem to transfer them to YouTube, so I'll learn eventually. Maybe I'll get this on soon too. So let me take a few pictures of this.